And now shifting focus to the state of Assam, where almost 21 lakh people have been affected in unabated flooding in the northeast, with Assam and Manipur the hardest hit by the incessant rainfall. The Indian Meteorological Department has issued a red alert for all northeastern states for the coming days. In fact, Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma on Friday said that the flood situation was improving as the water flowing above the danger mark in Brahmaputra River and its tributaries continued to recede. Chief Minister Sarma, who was inspecting areas facing waterlogging problems in Dibrugarh, said that power was cut off due to the area being inundated with water.
Assam flood 2024, the most devastating floods, as we can say. It has affected, until now it has affected over 11 lakh people. And let me tell you, 38 people have lost their lives in this year's flood. Currently we are in Jokhola Bandha, and you can see, I'm trying to show you the visuals here, where we are on a boat on a rescue mission by the teams, the rescue teams, where they are going to rescue those people who are still stranded in those places. I would like to show you, my camera person will show you, how the entire village, the entire town, we can say even the marketplaces have gone underwater. It is completely under the river water now, and this is the river Kolong. And as they say, this has been the last time this place saw floods was in 2017, and it was one of the most devastating floods they had seen. And again, the same picture again here in 2024 is being seen. A lot of people are talking about flood rescues, flood reliefs, but somehow, somewhere, they are also expecting that where 11 lakh people have been affected, this should be taken more seriously as it is being taken. I would like to show you how this entire place is now under flood. And this place is there are paddy fields. This is a particularly people who stay here are based on agriculture. The floods in Assam have claimed 52 lives until now, with 21 lakh people being affected with the entire waves in the floods in Assam in this year. Let me tell you, this is the most devastating floods, one of the very devastating floods that Assam, the state of Assam, has seen in this entire decade. And currently we are in Palashbari, and you can see the condition of the people here, where they are using bamboo rafts, they are tying it by themselves, they are trying to make some kind of arrangements so that they can survive in this flood, which has claimed 52 lives, and the count is only on. People are now living in the embankments, they are in the relief camps, but the number of relief camps and the people who are suffering are vast. It is very much, much different. The ratio is very huge, for which a lot of people are now having to survive in the relief camps and even on the embankments, trying to just survive during this flood. A lot of children have been affected in these floods as well, where we have seen they are now looking for some kind of relief material from the people. However, here we have talked with the people and they have stated that relief materials have reached them, but somehow that is not coming as a consolation to them. Somehow they are not getting satisfied with such kind of arrangements. But yes, this is the condition of Assam that happens to the state every year due to the flood. However, this time it is massive.